Hi everyone. Today I would like to discuss one more new concept. That one is nothing but transformations. We all know the name transformations in the sense one form to another. That it is in electrical point of view, delta to star transformation. I would like to deduce one equation here. What's that thing? Actually, let it be terminals A, B, C. Same locations A, B, C. But try to remember, I would like to convert this shape to that shape. What's this shape is nothing but it resembles a part of triangular shape. Maybe inverted triangle, maybe like this. And in the another one is nothing but Y or inverted Y. This shape is nothing but star and this shape is nothing but delta. Remember the names? Star connection, delta connection. And in the first derivation, I would like to go for the part of this shape, delta shape to star. That one is delta to star transformation. How I'd like to convert, make it in a sequence. A, B, C are given for the part of delta. 1, 2, 3 are given for the part of star for the sake of convenience. Yeah. In between A and B terminals, the resistance existed here is RAB. BC, RBC. CA, RCA. And this one is R1, R2, R3. Yeah, I would like to convert all this shape to that one. Finally, which values I would like to find out? R1, R2, R3. In terms of which thing? RAB, RBC, RCA. That's our final derivation values. Yeah. Let's start. Yeah. In this particular derivation wise, try to consider we are having some ABC terminals, huh? ABC terminals. Yeah. In this ABC terminals, for each and every part, for the first step, try to consider only AB terminals. For the second step, try to consider BC terminals. For the third step, try to consider CA terminals. At a time, try to take one pair here. AB, BC and CA. This one is a sequence. Just observe. Yeah. I'd like to consider only AB terminals in this particular one. That too, delta connected, equivalent resistance across which terminals? AB terminals only there. Yeah. AB terminals in the sense this one and this one. I would like to remove which wire? This wire. Only we exist two wires here. That one is nothing but AB. The circuit may be like this. That RAB is in parallel to the part of these two resistors. These two resistors are connected in which connection? Series. That's why these two will add. Series connection means equivalent value is summation. That one is in parallel to the part of RAB. That's the only thing I get. RAB is in parallel to the part of RBC plus RCA. When two resistors are connected in parallel means we can have some equivalent value, maybe R1 into R2 divided by R1 plus R2 is the equivalent value when two resistors are connected in parallel. That's the only thing I did. These two are connected in parallel now. RAB into this one divided by summation. This one is the equivalent value across which terminals? AB terminals. Yeah. Same thing, I would like to observe the things in terms of star connection. I would like to remove the part of which wire? When I consider AB, remove the part of this wire. When I remove this wire, these two are connected in which connection? Series connection. Just it is R1 plus R2 is the equivalent resistance value connected in star across AB terminals. Yeah, observe that thing. We may have some these two values. Try to equate it, this part and this part. Same locations. That one may be RAB into RBC plus RAB into RCA divided by this one is equal to R1 plus R2. This one is our first equation. While considering which terminals? Only AB terminals. Observe this thing. Yeah. So in a similar fashion, try to move in a sequence. Yeah. For the second step, I would like to consider which terminals? Only BC terminals. BC in the sense, these two wires. I don't want to consider this wire. When I remove this wire, observe this diagram. These two are connected in series to the part of this one is parallel. RBC is in parallel to the part of RAB plus RCA. That's the equation for the part of which terminals? BC terminals. In terms of this one, when I consider only BC terminals, remove the part of this wire. When I remove this wire, these two are connected in series. That one is nothing but R2 plus R3. Equate that star connection equivalent is equal to the part of delta connected value. We may get the second equation maybe like this. Across BC terminals, that it is RBC is in parallel to the RAB plus RCA. We get one equation maybe like this, second equation. In a similar fashion, try to find out across CA terminals. Yeah, we observe only CA terminals. When I consider CA, remove the part of which wire? This wire. When I remove this wire, which two things will be series? RBC plus RC, RAB is in series to the part of this parallel connection RCA. Same. For this one, when I consider only CA, remove this wire. We can have R1 plus R3, this one, final equation. Yeah, I consider only AB terminals, BC terminals, CA terminals. We get three equations like this. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's the only simplification part. Consider at a time one pair, we may get some delta connected value equated to the part of star connected value. We may get three equations. What's that next step is nothing but observe this particular one. Try to add all these three equations, equation 1 plus 2 plus 3. Add equations 1, 2 and 3. We may get some equation maybe like this. It's a 2 times of RAB plus, it's a 2 times of RAB into RBC plus RBC into RCA plus RCA into RAB divided by summation RAB plus RBC plus RCA is equal to 2 times of this one R1 plus R2 plus R3. This one is our main equation. This one is a try to make it capital I. Yeah, this one play this 2 and 2 cancel out. Add these three equations, we get this equation. And the next step here is, in order to find out the values of R1, R2 and R3, just make it in a sequence, this capital I. Yeah, next step, observe this one. Capital I minus first equation, that is, from this particular equation, subtract equation 1. When I subtract that, this minus, minus, subtract 1, equation 1, we left out what's the term R1, R2 will disappear. What's the remaining term will be there? R3 is the value. When I make it this one, we get the value of R3. Same procedure. From the main equation, subtract equation 2. We get the value of which thing? Equation 2 in a sense, 2, 3 will disappear. Which value can occur? R1. In a similar manner, third one also. We get the values of R1, R2, R3. That's the procedure. Yeah, observe. From this main equation, subtract equation 1, equation 2 and equation 3. We may get some values maybe like this. Yeah. Observe the procedure. It's a simple one. From the main equation, subtract equation 1. Next one, subtract equation 2. Subtract equation 3. When I subtract equation 1, we get the values of which thing? When I subtract from the main equation, equation 1, we get the values of R3. When I subtract equation 2, we get the values of R1. This one, R2. We get some values maybe like this. Yeah. R3 value is nothing but RCA into RBC divided by RAB plus RBC plus RCA. For the part of R1, it's approximately AB into CA. Similar, denominator doesn't change. No? R2 value is nothing but AB into BC. These are the values here. R1, R2 and R3 are the finalized values. Observe this particular one. I'd like to conclude. I convert the things of delta to star. Yeah. Easily we can remember these lines maybe like this. When I plan to convert this one to that one, R1 value exists here. Observe this one. Stand across this particular one. Opposite resistance product divided by summation of all these parts is the former. R1 is nothing but this one. RAB into RCA opposite divided by summation. RAB plus RBC plus RCA. This one is again. Same thing. Try to find out R3. R3 stand across this one. Opposite resistance product here is RBC into RCA. That's okay. Same thing. Stand across this one. This one is nothing but R2. RAB into RBC divided by stand across this one. Opposite resistance product divided by summation is the value of these values. This one is a simple derivation. When we observe conversion from delta to star means I'd like to find out R1, R2, R3. Yeah. And what's these values is nothing but this one is the finalized values. Yeah. Thank you.